Okej, okej.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Jävlar vad det låter!
T plus 4 minutes. Vehicle.
Om vi spårar tillbaka 5 sekunder.
T plus 4 minutes. Vehicle is at 10 kilometers. It's apogee. It is at apogee. We're continuing to throttle down engine number 1 to hold altitude.
Okej, okay, det verkar lite så vidare.
On the propellant tank.
Ah, ja, den togs hela vägen upp.
The LOX tank, we're beginning to flip to horizontal. And the white cloud, the plume you were seeing was intentional. There is a liquid oxygen dump. We've now transitioned to horizontal and beginning the subsonic test portion of the flight, where we check out the aft and the forward flaps to hold the vehicle stability as we descend back to the landing pad.
Hallå eller? Kan den göra vad SN8 inte kunde göra?
6 minutes 10 seconds into flight, we're down beneath 1.5 kilometers. We're preparing to restart 2 engines, flip the vehicle vertical, then transition to 1 engine for the landing burn.
Kom igen. Det där ser inte bra ut, det där ser inte bra ut.
Let's get cameras up.
Can we go back to Holy Cadetero?
On your anomaly net and opening 3.911 at this time. We will start sweeping for fires.
Ooh. En av motorerna har kommit igång alls alltså. Den försökte lite. Jag skulle vilja kolla på det igen. De får igång en helt okej. Okay. Den andra kommer inte igång alls alltså. Och ja.